How to remove a domain alias or parked domain name in cPanel. Let's learn how to remove a domain alias. Scroll down to the Domains section and click Aliases. Here you have the list of all the aliases. Click the Remove button of that particular row of the domain which you want to remove. Click the Remove Alias button. That's it! We have successfully removed the alias or parked domain. Thank you for watching.